Oh, Leech. Oh. Oh, it's beside me.
I'm not sure about cloud actually.
Okay, for Sage. Building smith there. I did shut the fence.
Let's go!
Don't panic, it crashed. Still below me. Yes. Oh. I can hear it. Over here. How many? Three.
Find and destroy the boot nexus hatching them.
And Morkite.
Feel my wrath. The scanner needs to be connected to the resonance crystal.
Okay, someone's fighting a barrage.
We will have the telemetry we need.
Might be Ori. It's above. What else is that? One of the pump. Oh, the crystal thingy. This is a nitro vein. A large one.
That's it. That's cool.
Probably around
all necessary Morkite collected. Objective completed.
So this level. Close, yes. It's below, somewhere here. Oh, over here.
Covered a resonance crystal. Send a scanner down to me.
Hmm. Let's swarm. The proximity. The proximity nooks.
Step one. Connect the resonance scanner to the resonance crystal.
Seems like they're having fun over there.
Well done. All scanners are active. Sending the drillivator to the dig site. Drillivator incoming. All scans complete. Good work, team.
When I'm done working for DRG,
what?
I'm starting my own bloody mine. Show them how it's done.
Oh, one of the crystals is out. Youngling. I can't see anything there. Should probably use that. Let me kill something right next. Wait, can I break it? Oh, I can. But I can't take my axe again. Crazy.
Getting more ammo.
Where's Molly?
The mule is here.
Scans reach no further.
Where's the play? I didn't know. I didn't even notice the resupply was called.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Look over here!
He's going to take that. The hell? Can I jump in? It's a lot harder to do this if you have boots. Yeah, rich atmosphere voice. I sound like a scout now, as a driller.
Let's get the drop done.
Second stage of the deep dive begins. We still have a long way to go, but finish your objectives. We'll send you deeper into the heart of Hoxies.
Yeah, let's go here, I guess. What?
Loose dirt over here.
We zooming.
I can't carry anymore.
I call for the mule.
Oh, oh, cave lich. Sure. What kind of cave gen is that part? That's really close. Oh, Leech. It's a good place actually for a Dreadnought fight.
Look.
Oh.
monstrosity is hiding inside this time?
Nothing over there.
I don't want to see what comes out when it's done cooking. Rock and stone forever! Things about to go boom. Rock and stone, yeah!
So buggy with the pistols.
Watch your sight line. This one might be shooting from the ship.
Huh? It's too far. That's the lassie. Oh.
Dreadnought Arbalest.
No. Nice. I ate some of the lead bursters though. I don't understand what just happened. The lacerator was breathing fire at me, I guess? Oh! I wasn't expecting that. Oh, it's just one. It was a double dread then. Morkite. Oh. That's a stalker. The poor thing. Oh, a lag. Proximity mine.
Explosive.
Okay. Sounds squishy. Oh, that's the squishy sound I was hearing. Still hear a stock somewhere. Molly.
Heading to the mule.
Should probably just go to Molly. Molly is panicking. Wait, don't tell me they pulled another discipline now. Oh, should I? Probably should. Fuel to reach that.
Be gone. Always slap the dice for good luck.
Drop off the battery in T-minus 4 minutes.
They're fine. Good. Oh. Normally, it's gonna take a while. Of drills. Oh yeah, I'm out of drill.
Rock and stone like there's no tomorrow.
Out of fuel. Do I have C4 though? Existence.
Shoot the Clifford God.
Oh. For Molly. It's a weird cave, Jen.
And you'll be back to drinking yourself into a stupor back at the Abyss Bar in no time.
Reloading.
Nothing, huh? Oh, I got my fuel back. Shatifan needs this. So far the one he's able to nuke is me, I think. Is this? Oh, I went to a mule. Uh-oh. That's a barrage somewhere.
Oh.
What?
Shredder swarm. That wall.
I thought I would hit that Trijo when I used my snowball.
Covering fire. Weapon ready.
Somehow survived the freeze. Should still be invulnerable. Okay. Oh, perfectly timed sugar.
Took out a looper. Take down that Mactera spawn.
Supplies are on the way.
No. Oh.
Let's find and destroy the brood nexus hatching them.
Checking for leeches. Oh, you need one more mule. Oh, so really late. Oh! Longtree was there. Where are the mule? This pathway is going below.
Feeling much better now.
What?
Platform up. Platform. I made a platform.
So here. But below? Can't be over here? Getting closer. Seems like they're safe over there. Damn, really now. Kind of cave gen is this? What the hell? Oops, sorry.
Ready to kill some more crates. Yeah.
Where is it? Here. Where's the block box now? Here.
Ready.
What kind of fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way?
The mules are heading back. Don't follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Probably over here?
Explosives, boys!
All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
That was below.
Drop down! Rock and stone, everyone!
Stone in the heart!
Let's try it over there.
I got the tri-jaw!
Not just for you.
Rock and stone.
Storm is there. Pretty chill lip dive. Lagging, yes.
A to D, give it B and C.
Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable.
Flares up.
Not sure about this one, I think.
Fuel cells connected to drop pod. Prepare the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Yep, those. Sounds like a swim. Innovations can I do there? This, I guess.
Explosive device.
Fuel
Uh-oh. It went there. Good thing it didn't pop in my face again. Good bummer. Hey, that nice scary. The proximity nooks. Beside me.
Oh man, this ain't what I signed up.
I hear a bunch of guns. Yep, above. Yes, Jedediah doing. Just gonna pop this everywhere.
Stand your ground.
Oh no, never mind, never mind. It's about I almost killed Ori this time. Of a cloud, actually. Snowball. It's a pretty chill deep dive this time.